Hey peeps, it's Ronald, and today welcome back inside some more Minecraft. And today we are playing this map that is a village, which is incredible, I have to say. This is going to be a survival one. This world is going to be survival. Trina is joining me.
Hey guys.
And there's a mine in this one, so we could, you know.
Do you think we should do our farming job first?
Farming? We don't have jobs. We could just do for our own house.
We could do some farming. Oh, there's some carrots. I'm gonna do the carrots.
But replant it.
Oh wait, I do need to replant it. But Ronald, something bad happened.
Oh, you're stuck.
And I broke a piece of the farm. So, do we have a hoe anywhere?
Pretty sure somewhere.
I know, somewhere we gotta have a hoe. I have a feeling we have one.
We definitely have one. If we have a farm, we need a hoe. Like, everyone knows that. Okay, there we go.
It's happened again. It's just auto-jumping me and doing that.
Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Okay, I need more wheat. I have so much wheat, Karina.
Wow. I'm grabbing the carrots and like the other stuff.
Okay.
We need
after
a hoe.
We can do mining.
After we can have enough to get a hoe. I found a random pickaxe. But it's not on the sign for the mining. I just found it so we could go mining later.
No, wait, where did you find the pickaxe?
In a house. On an item frame somewhere.
Don't take it.
Why not?
Cause then it's for decoration. It's his house.
Well, how are we supposed to mine?
By making a pickaxe.
Ronald, a town doesn't really exactly need to make pickaxes. The first pickaxe isn't actually made, kind of. Kind of, but kind of not.
We need a follow. We can't take any of these pickaxes. They're just for decoration.
All right, promise I won't take any more, but I need to be mining
when we do our mining. We can make it.
We'll make it, okay? Okay. All right, let's go. Come on.
Okay, let me just craft bread for us.
All right, I'm at the mining thing.
I got 27 bread.
I'm at the mine. All right, let's go.
Wait, here's a pickaxe. Wait.
Oh my gosh, Ronald, look in the chest. Should we take it? So we could blow up more area in mine?
But it's dangerous. Okay, I'm gonna take the pickaxe. I know, I didn't...
Ronald, there's a minecart in the chest. Excuse me, Ronald. Excuse me. I'm scared.
That's all, Karina. Really. We can make more.
Oh yeah, we can. So we need to break this area.
And we go... It goes down.
You need a torch.
Yeah.
We need to find some coal. Where are we going to find coal?
I don't know. Down here?
All right. But should we keep placing on our mine?
I don't see... Wait, what about this?
I don't see anything. It says it's at right. Oh, yeah.
That's all my rails. We could test it. I'm going to test it.
All right. I'm going to find some... coal somewhere and a random mine. I don't know where I'm gonna find that.
I don't see. Where am I?
But there's plenty of horses here.
Karina.
Mm-hmm.
I was gonna say I lost my minecart, but no, I didn't. Do you have an iron pickaxe?
Yes.
Where do you take it?
From I just told you from a random item frame in a random house.
Why? We can only take the one at the mine.
No, that one was for the sign, but you could use it, I guess, because we don't have any other pickaxe.
But we can, Karina.
Yeah?
Please don't do this. Please just put it back. That's the villagers' pickaxe.
But nobody's living here.
Okay. What if it breaks and then we have nothing to put on the item frame?
It's not going to break. Trust me.
Karina, please put it back.
Please. Oh, but okay, I'm trying to find some coal. for us.
Okay, this is the pickaxe we're going to use in my hand.
Well, so what about me? I want to mine too.
We could both mine.
But how?
Then make sure that pickaxe doesn't break.
Okay, that's a good deal.
There's melons here.
Where are we going to find coal?
I think we need a cheat for these torches. We're not, because we're going to break the map.
Ron, we can't break a map. We could do whatever we want to it, and it's not going to be broken.
Four stacks.
Oh, but I found the stables.
What?
Oh, I thought I found the stables. Because there's some wheat.
Three trails. Stacks of torches. Let's go mining, Karina.
All right.
Where's the mine?
It's over here. Where you're going is good.
No.
You go through the tunnel, and up here is the mine, I guess.
Yep, here's where the pickaxe was. Do you have the TNT?
Oh, yeah, I have the TNT.
Can you pass it?
I also got the flint and steel. Wait, first place some torches so we know what we're blowing up.
No, we're not going to blow up yet until it's a dead end.
Yeah, so keep blowing. Wait. Why aren't you placing torches?
Oh, I thought you were a zombie.
All right. Where are we going? Down?
Yep.
I found some iron.
Let's mine that. Let's share
that.
Oh,
there's
iron.
A creeper. Oh, no, that's just a piece of grass. That's a flower.
Karina, let's share the iron.
Okay. Oh, coal.
Yeah, there's loads of coal we can mine.
Let's start mining coal.
Okay, I see iron I can mine. I don't want to waste my pickaxe. First, I want to get the better ores. There's coal.
You found anything?
I found iron. How much iron do you have?
One.
Really?
Yeah.
I have 9.
Oh, I found some more iron here in the dark.
Oh, more iron.
I got 8 iron. Oh, we went around in circles.
We did?
Yeah, I see the same flower again, but I thought it was a creeper. Now let's go this way. I see water. I'm gonna block it up. Oh. Oh, dead end.
This is where we can use some TNT.
Wait,
maybe.
Why maybe?
Because we didn't explore the whole cave yet.
Okay, one sec. I'm just going to mine the last one. There we go. So we're going to blow this up, right?
Yeah, maybe.
All right.
Maybe there's a better place to blow up. We only have 28, Karina. It's actually, TNT is very valuable.
But it's so fun to use.
Yeah.
There's more water. Oh, dead end. Should we blow up here?
Maybe.
All right, we should break the torch if we're blowing up here.
No, we don't know if we're blowing up there yet.
Where are we blowing up?
It depends which there's place is the best.
There's no more places to go. We went every corner.
It's going to be so much fun once we use it.
I know. It's going to be so much fun.
Oh, more iron. See, we missed iron. Okay, I got it. I have 21 pieces. Here's our track. We could use our iron on more tracks.
We need to make a crafting table.
Oh, yeah. I forgot. Okay, Karina, are you ready for the fun TNT?
Oh, yeah, wait, where are you going? Which dead end are
I'm
you going
at
to?
The, okay.
Are you going to the more down one?
Which one? This one is really, really down. And we go more right. Down here. Wait, there's more places.
Oh, I didn't notice. I hear lots of lava.
Oh. We want this iron.
I barely see anything. Place down another torch.
Where are you?
I'm over here. Across
you're past the gravel.
I'm past the gravel.
I thought there was something like behind the gravel and you need to break the gravel. Oh, there's two ways. Let's go this way.
Okay.
This way seems
more... Wait, is that all your torches? No, you just use a stack.
No, I didn't even use a stack yet. Okay. We're definitely not gonna blow up there.
Yeah, that's a bad spot to blow up.
What about here? I have 27 of my first stack left. I have two more stacks after that. We could find diamonds today.
I know. Are we blowing up here?
It's going up. Don't you see that?
Yeah, I kind of see that. It's going up.
So the lowest part, oh, do you have coal? How much?
I got 28.
If we find a village, we could trade some coal for emeralds.
Yeah, that's gonna be a good deal. Cause I know you could trade coal for emeralds. Is it peaceful?
Are you hungry?
No.
Then it's peaceful.
Wait, I'm gonna just check. Yeah, it's peaceful.
It's locked on peaceful.
Oh, wait, where are you?
I went down.
Oh, you went down here? Past the gravel?
Yeah, past the gravel.
Oh, here. Are we going to that other spot?
Where is the really?
It's down there.
It's this way?
No, down here. It goes up a little bit and then it goes down, shooting down.
Shoot, boom. No, this is just a dead end to this. We need to go here, right?
Oh yeah, I think it was that way maybe.
It was here, right?
Yeah, it was
here. Okay, how much TNT?
Let's do free.
Free? Are you kidding? We're gonna die.
We're gonna run.
Run!
We don't need to go that far.
Oh my God, what did we get? We found gravel.
All right, put like three or two there. Ronald, run!
I need to run so much!
Put down another torch. I can't see anything. Whoa, this is cool.
Let's mine now.
All right, start mining. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to hit you.
It's okay. It's on peaceful anyway. Wait. Well, we're going double?
All right, sure, I guess.
Yeah, we go double. Pickaxe is not breaking, okay. Wait, how about this? If your pickaxe breaks, I will cheat for one and then I'll put on the
iron. Oh, we found a cave.
Okay.
Wait, we have to make a staircase here so we know it came from here.
So once your pickaxe break, I'll cheat for one and put it on the item frame, okay?
Okay, awesome.
So it's okay if your pickaxe breaks.
All right, thanks.
We can mine some cobble.
I'm just mining iron.
And we can smelt our iron to make more iron pickaxes.
Yeah. All right, Mineshaft!
Mineshaft!
Also means rails.
Oh, yeah! Also means rails.
We're gonna make our own mine trap. I got a name tag and some torches.
Oh. Oh, coal. We need coal.
We also grab some melon seeds and... some other.
Oh, there's lapis, Kena. We need this lapis, right? Oh my God, there's lava. Kena, we need to know our way back.
there's a spawner here. There's a monster nest. Wait, we don't have a sword, do we?
Oh, we don't have a sword. We don't want to fight off mobs.
No, it's peaceful, remember? Oh, yeah.
There's water.
There's gold here.
Karina, we need to know our way back or we will be...
No, we're going to follow the torches. Because we're only going to go one way for this.
Or we could use the waypoint mod.
But it doesn't work. Wait, where are you? Oh, you're over there.
I want to make a staircase. There, staircase. We should use signs and say this way.
That'd be hilarious. But there's wood here, so we could do that. Wait, I'm gonna go down here.
Karina, it's dangerous. There's lava. Karina, we are on block 17. It is possible to find diamonds.
All right.
You know, look at that lava flowing.
I know, it's insane. It's we should block it up.
And maybe there's diamonds under it. You know?
We should. I'm going to try to block it up.
We can make a crafting table here. Oh! Phew. Yes.
Okay. Are you blocking up the lava?
I'm blocking it up on the certain side. I need an interpol to you. Oh no, I fell. This is scary and dangerous. I don't want to die. Do you want to die?
No, I don't want to die.
What kind of question is that?
All right, blocked it up.
You did?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
Ah, I almost died.
Oh my God, you see? Oh my, oh, there's a minecart in a chest. Oh, name tag.
Yay, we got two name tags.
Some more bread. Are you? I think we should make difficulty easy. No.
Why?
Because I have so much bread.
But I'm scared now. What happens if I don't have a sword even, Ronald?
We can make iron swords. I have so much cobble.
Drain down water. No! I almost jumped in. Oh, I'm always jumping in. Don't press the jump button.
Okay, Karina. We're safe. Okay, now we need a crafting table, right?
Yeah.
And plus we need sticks. Okay, craft. Wait, I thought I had a crafting table. Enough for a crafting table, at least.
The lava's finished flowing.
It takes a long time for it to finish, you know.
Oh, I found another part. This is a nice part. There's lots of rails.
Okay, now I need two more, and then we can make iron swords.
I found lots of rails, but I don't have any torches. Actually, I do have torches. What am I talking about?
Oh no, I don't want to set fire. Cobble, okay. Okay, two furnaces.
Well, I'm scared. I'm so scared now.
What?
Ah, there's a spider.
Karina, don't worry, I'm making swords for us.
Help. No, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming. Notice it.
I'm gonna... Okay, I have enough for two swords. Okay, Karina, I got two swords.
Do I see your name tag? Over here, Ronald. I'm so scared.
We can make a bit of armor, too.
Okay, sure. Can I have a sword?
Okay, Karina. So we have a lot of... What are you doing?
I just put some more iron in there. Because I had like 27 or something. So can I have my iron sword? Oh, yeah, I do have it.
I have enough for a helmet. But we have enough for both of us to have a full set. Which is good, right?
All right, I'm going to get some more this.
Karina, I will be back. I just need to set the whole realm name, whole realm thing on survival so people don't cheat, okay?
Okay. Are you recording?
And done, okay. Don't click join. Done. Okay, Karina. Karina?
Yeah?
I have enough to make us... I have enough to... Wait, no. I almost have enough to make both of us the chest plates.
I also made another one. Wait, I want to collect some. I'm going to collect some from this furnace. Just this one. I'm going to get some string as well, because that's going to be good. Okay, actually, you can grab
a chest plate. Chest plate. I got a chest plate.
Thank you. I'm going to go to the nest so I could get lots of web and string.
I'm going to make myself some boots. And your furnace is going to be smelting. Your furnace has free iron.
All right, I got some string for us so we can make bows.
Good. Oh.
Here, I gave you 7. I have 7 too.
Wait, I need... Okay, So you're taking from your furnace, right?
Yeah.
Do you have enough for a full set in that furnace?
I don't think so. Not yet. I don't know. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Once I'm full set, I'm going to give you full set, okay? I just need a helmet. I'm really protected. Making yourself boots.
I just need 4 more.
Oh, 4 more?
I have enough.
Okay. Are you taking from this furnace here?
No, my furnace. I made the wrong one. What am I... What? I just made boots by accident.
I'm at full set, Karina.
Oh. I need the iron now.
I'm gonna make another iron pickaxe.
Now I just need 3 more. Don't make boots again. Right here, you can have the boots if you want.
Yeah, in case it breaks. I guess. Okay, I'm gonna grab these furnaces.
Wait, I need 2 more.
Oh, 2 more iron ingots?
Yeah.
1, 2.
Oh no, I just grabbed one from this furnace. All right, you could grab this furnace now.
Okay, let me just grab my...
Oh, I need the crafting table.
Are you kidding me?
I need to make my leggings.
Karina, we have 4 minutes left of the video.
All right, I'm ready.
So I think we should go home.
Sure, which way is it?
Yeah, we know, it's this way.
Oh, it's this way? Oh, yeah. I almost forgot. Come see me.
Oh, we forgot these rails.
Oh, it's that way, I think, now. Because I see the torches. Oh, I see the way up. Over here.
Okay, let's go.
So we're going to have a nice track.
Are you hungry?
Hungry? No, I'm not hungry.
I'm hungry by 1 bar.
We
should build for the rest of the video.
Yeah, we should.
And guys,
we should choose a house as well.
Yeah, maybe the biggest one, because you know.
No, I remember home is this way.
So guys, be sure to give this video a big thumbs up, because, like always.
Because we are
incredible.
Incredible, yes, incredible.
Are you hungry?
Nope.
Here? Oh, that doesn't connect. So it goes, no, wait.
No, here, and here.
There we go.
No.
No, don't turn. And then we could turn there. Karina, I have more rails. Karina.
Awesome.
Take these rails.
Oh, thanks.
We're here. I got a minecart. Karina, you know what I'm gonna do.
Of course, you're gonna ride it. And you have to be quick. Enough. Quick enough.
I'm coming.
I ran out of rails.
Stop!
Go, get out. No, get out. What are these? Beetroot seeds.
Whew. Karin, that was the lucky spot to, you know, to blow up, you know? Karina, for just 1 minute, let me blow up something.
Wait,
you could teleport to me.
All right, where are you?
Teleport to me.
Oh, Round OMG.
I was right behind you. I need to find a spot to blow up, right? We went this way, right? So we need to go down. Are you hungry?
No.
Oh, I was so hungry this episode.
I'm not hungry at all. Never had to eat a thing.
Oh, this is the way up because we see the track. What about here? Why can't we blow up? How about we make a little hole for the TNT and we blow up right
there? Oh, yeah. Good idea.
Oh, no.
Run!
We don't have to run that far.
Yeah.
Did we find something? Iron! Ew, we found iron, Karina. This TNT is so helpful. We could kill some creepers to get more.
Yeah. Alright, you want to put more then?
Just for the ending?
Alright, sure.
Okay, let's get out.
No, Ronald, there's a way up here.
Okay.
Alright, we better run.
So guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, smash that like button. I will see you all next time. Goodbye. Be sure to subscribe and like.